I get hurt, that ball was flying.
Thank you. Logan came in third.
Yeah.
At the end of three, Leo 53, Kales 46.
All right, it's Corey Hearn, Corliss High School baseball coach. I'm up here enjoying the game between Hales and Leo right now. Leo up by 7, 53-46. Hey, basically, hey, come out and support Corliss baseball. First game will be March 14th against Robinson at Gailey Park at 4:30. Go Trojans. Woo!